Check out this killer transition area. A little bit of lowland right there before it goes back up into the pines on the other side, lined with cottonwoods, and right back up again. And then behind us, all open field.